played 3 games, had 0 points, and barely was on a roster the rest of the summer. And that was the first time in my career that I was really told that I wasn't good enough.
I remember showing up to practice and having no stick skills at all. Everyone else was doing line drills. I had to play catch with the coach off to the side.
A frail, skinny, young freshman going against some of the seniors. They actually took me off their recruiting board that fall of my junior year because they thought I was lazy.
I actually only started 2 games my entire high school career. I wasn't heavily recruited. Virtually no Division I teams reached out to me.
And that was when I really took a step back and decided that that was not going to be the last of my lacrosse career.